circularity belongs to the environmental pillar, mainly. If we understand it in the right way, then circularity is something bigger. Circularity is something that we have to have our economy prepared for, right? This is why we're talking about circular economy. If we don't have the infrastructure to recycle and to keep materials in circulation, then we do not have it at all. And of course, it also relies heavily on the social pillar. Circularity doesn't exist without society buying in on it. It is mainly environmental, but we need all pillars to make it work. Plastics are currently, they fare not so well in circularity. They are a fossil-based product, fossil-based material, and therefore their circularity score is not so great generally. So how do we solve this problem? They fit into a circular economy. It's all a question of making it fit. The current obstacles are our infrastructure. It's limited in capacity, especially when we're talking Europe and the US. We have very limited recycling capacity, which is why we have been sending our recycling waste to other countries, mostly China until 2018 when the ban was placed. And now it ends up in Thailand or Malaysia, where it is causing havoc because even these countries are just not prepared for the amount of waste that we're sending there. So certainly reducing the amount of plastic, especially single-use plastic, is also part of making plastic more circular. The less there is, the easier it is to fit it into the infrastructure. Also, an issue to solve when it comes to circularity for plastics is collection rates. In Europe, collection rates are getting slightly better, but that's also only in Western Europe. We still have extremely high quotas to fulfill, and the regulations coming in place, they are trying to aim at that. But of course, even if Europe were to fulfill these collection rates, there's the rest of the world. So this is an immensely important issue to make plastics more circular. Lastly, many of the current plastic packaging products are simply not designed well enough for recyclability. And that is a major issue for making them more fit into the circular economy concept.
ThinkStep, combining data, software, and consultancy services for a more sustainable planet.